Genital ulcers can be divided into painful and painless ulcers. Let's start with the painful. If there were multiple shallow vesicles that ulcerate to expose an erythematous base, this is herpes. So shallow vesicles, herpes. Next, if there were multiple deep with ragged edges and their base has yellow-gray exudates, this is a chancroid. So deep goes with chancroid. Now let's shift gears and talk about the painless. If it was a single ulcer with hard raised edges, this is a chancre. Next, if it was a beefy granulomatous ulcer that bleeds easily, this is granuloma inguinali. So granulomatous goes with granuloma. Lastly, if it was associated with painful inguinal lymphadenopathy, this is lymphogranuloma venarium. So painful lymph nodes is lymphogranuloma venarium.